Gino or Virgil. I swear I don't off white in this town. I got my right arm in the back of my pouch and pass it. Let's see how this beef go down. I put a pinky on my half set. It's gonna leave my kidney in a casket. I went shopping for the cause of litness. Now I got lean in my basket. Bill up, let's rust it.
Yo, what is good, guys? It's the Jewel Sam McCowell, aka Walks to CD. I'm in the building. Before we get into this, make sure you drop us a like, subscribe, hit that bell notification button. Make sure you're in the same for the gaming channel, the podcast channel. Links will be in the description below. Today we are checking out OFP Isport Live-O. You get me? They're doing a little cypher soon, you get me? And want to see what this is saying, but Isport's been running this YOFP thing for a second, so want to see what I'm going with that. We're going to wait for SJ to drop a animated video for us to react to that one, but let's get into this.
We didn't know they would have jammed over them sides, would have been free on the ITV.
Okay. UAV settings.
Ooh,
bare bust downs. Big up. Ghosty though.
We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and sell our IC3.
Ghosty.
My little bro rolls on the Vezemki, bigger than him, same size as me.
Sounds like it's gonna be a fast beat. Big up Toxic. Aye.
We didn't know they would have jammed over them sides, would have been free on the bow, ITV. Bow. My little bro rolls on the Vezemki, bigger than him, same size as me. We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and sell our IC3. I don't smoke, but I'm on cloud nine, so how can a nigga be high as me? OFP don't joke, apparently. Huh? I think that I've lost my sanity on the roadside, trying to cause fatality, trying to make man lose calories. Bush. My main bitch telling me that she's mad at me, but reality, I want money and family. Me and Remedy took risk for the salary. I'll happily get round and package.
A15,
me and Naz was staying gang, and I'm old, I'm trying to call them pain gang. Man, see everything dark in these Ray-Bans, but I mask up, can't eat no face, man. Bro, rest the clip on the pagan, I didn't know that he tried to hit man's cranium. Bro, ski tap it, aim it, bang it, we ain't tourists to the stadium. I'm broke, I'm far from rich, put it on dead boy, down far from broke. This fuck boy think life is a joke, so I pull up and soap, then I might try float. I'm running from blue when I back 5-0, do it like CY, chill on my life, bro. I'm ripping out fish, I'm like life, but I swear these jail cells, and I'm a psycho. We didn't know they would have jammed over them sides, would have been free on the bow, ITV. Bow. My little bro rolls on the VZK, bigger than him, same size as me. We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and the shell out of IC3. I don't smoke, but I'm on cloud nine, so how can a nigga be high as me? We didn't know they would have jammed over them sides, would have been free on the bow, ITV. Bow. My little bro rolls on the VZK, bigger than him, same size as me. We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and the shell out of IC3. I don't smoke, but I'm on cloud nine, so how can a nigga be high as me? I'm texting my bro on Snap and telling my show, cause that shit's encrypted.
What I can say is I know this ain't a new ghosty beat. This is probably from 2019, maybe.
Can a nigga be high as me? I'm texting my bro on Snap and telling my show, cause that shit's encrypted. Young days, man, step with a flitting, and I'm older, Z days are encrypted. Bro's hyper, so he's overly itching, man, bored him, so he's overly bitching. Gang scoring, so we're overly flicking, or it's boring, cause they overly chipping. She wanna come round when I bend over, yeah. I told bro, pass it, let me send over. Bow. They try send coons, so we sent over. Bow. I told bro, spin that, let me get closer. He was right there, how you get so far? How? After you risk, got a petrol bar, got rams in the T like his escort, but I never knew Dookie would he get so far. I done a man bait on the light CC. What you saw was an IC3. I'm swinging my blade in a figure of eight. Why you think? Could've fight for me. Why you think? Could've died for me. Why you think? Could've died for me. Like two pack with the eyes on me. Can squeeze an aim and me ride a Knicks. We didn't know they would've jammed over them sides. Would've been free on the ITV. My little bro rolls on the VZK, bigger than him, same size as me. We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and the shell out of IC3. I don't smoke, but I'm on cloud nine. So how can a nigga be high as me?
We didn't know they would've jammed over them sides. Would've been free on the ITV. My little bro rolls on the VZK, bigger than him, same size as me. We had to park up on the back row with the fat porch and the shell out of IC3. I don't smoke, but I'm on cloud nine, so how can a nigga be high as me?
As you lot know, I really like what Isport's doing, you get me, recently, and it's working, you get me. Obviously, free SJ, he slotted into SJ's role, he's done his thing, he's shown that he is the star of YOFB, do you get what I'm saying right now? And yeah, fuck with it, 8 out of 10, second verse better than the first verse. We're not kind of used to having these sort of old school halftime piano beats in 2021. Again, I don't think it's a new ghosty beat, but I do like the energy of the like faster BPM and that as well. Flows are mad, but this is what Isport brings to you. He gives you flows and sprinkles the punchlines in there. Do you get what I'm saying? So I fuck with it. If you don't know me though, the Jewel Sam McCowell, go by the name of Walks. We out. Peace and love.